And the defender tidies that up. Here comes the cross.
In with a chance.
And somehow he's hooked it in over his head. The credit is for the technique as we look again at this goal, Alan, but also for the bravado of having the belief that you can do it.
Yeah, because you can end up embarrassed with that kind of attempt and completely miskick the ball in front of you.